up. Wake up. Please. Why aren't you waking up? Wake up.
Hello, everyone. This is Michael here speaking for CCO News at 11 p.m. Just as yesterday, the weather has not lightened up much at all. In fact, it seems to have gone colder. Windows remain covered with big frost, and some neighborhoods down in the southwest are losing power. I'm sure all hope they are safe. In other news, word was released that there was a murder taking place, which police are saying... let me see here. The woman was killed in her home 2 days ago, which is when the storm began to occur.
Appreciate you all listening to this station. And with that said, I'm going to wish you all a wonderful and a very safe night. Thank you all for listening, and bye-bye now. Thank you.
Is coming.
Come here.
Yeah.